people come in and out. I'm going to have a word with some of these reporters, see if they can tell me who's been coming in and out and if they're waiting for anyone in particular. Hi there. Are you guys waiting for anyone? I'm Annie Coriel with the New York Times. Are you waiting for anyone in particular? Or
Laura Ingraham, I think, is still up there, but, you know, Trump, I don't like Trump's left, so I'm just sort of here to catch up the scraps. The rest of the pool is left with Trump to North Carolina for the rally tonight. And, yeah, one more reporter's here.
And where are you from? Which outlet?
I'm from Breitbart News.
Breitbart.
Yes. No, I'm a member of the White House Correspondents Association supplemental pool.
What's your name?
Charlie Spearing.
Charlie Spearing.
Yes.
Charlie Spearing from Breitbart.
I arrived at 8 o'clock this morning.
So you've been here since 8 o'clock?
Yes. Yes. Today was a big day because the president-elect came down twice. He came down in the morning and then he came down in the afternoon to talk to the cameras here set up, to the pool cameras, to the local press. So today was unprecedented as far as like Trump access to the president-elect himself.
So what happens when he does come in and out? What happens? What's the feeling like here? The scene, does everyone sort of mob him with questions?
We're a little surprised this morning because the elevator doors opened and he was standing right there and he came out and asked how we were doing. We, of course, grabbed our recorders and started shouting questions about his, I think it's Boeing tweets was the subject of news this morning. So he answered a couple of those questions and, you know, basically said, you know, we have a lot of great people coming. Stay tuned. And then this afternoon he made his jobs announcement with the CEO of SoftBank, I think, and so he announced he enjoyed making that announcement in front of the cameras.
And does his family come and go from here too?
Yeah, I think we saw Don Jr. this morning, and I think we saw Ivanka sort of came in and saw the cameras and then scurried away. So every once in a while, especially in the early morning, you'll see some of the Trump children come in and out.
What's his security detail like? Is it just, you know, a huge number of people?
Well, in the elevator, coming out of the elevator just to talk to reporters, he does have both his own security and Secret Service. But, yeah, we weren't really watching his security detail. We were more shouting questions.
And can you tell me again who you are for our audience members who are just tuning in?
Charlie Spearing from Breitbart News. You bet. Thank you.